I've been buying lottery tickets, car tickets, home tickets since I was 14 years old, and I'm 81 now. And a friend of mine told me, you're buying too many tickets. You have no chance of winning. And here I am, no chance guy winning the $1 million.